Hi, Rick Wagner here with ASG. Today I'm going to teach you how to set up a multi-torque rundown strategy in our X-PAQ SD2500. In previous videos, I showed you on how to set up a basic rundown, and with that, I've already programmed those into our X-PAQ system. So what I'm going to show you now is how to put multiple torques into one bolt sequence for ease of use on the operator without having to change torque as you're running. So the first thing we're going to go to our main home screen. And right now we're on multi-torque. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down to my setup. So for this instance, we're going to use 4 bolts in our batch. So I'm going to select number of bolts, set that to 4. Then I'm going to come down here to parameters. So the two parameters we're going to be using that are pre-programmed is torque 8-inch pounds and 5-inch pounds. So now that the parameters are there, I'm going to go ahead and hit the yellow arrows to go back to the setup screen. I'm going to come down to bolt sequence, and here you see we have bolts 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, and 4 are in red, so I'm going to go ahead and I'm going to ungroup those. And I'm also going to clear any bolt selections that are on those. The first thing we're going to do is for this application, bolts 1 and 2 are going to be going in at that 8-inch pound range. So I'm going to select bolt 1 and bolt 2, and I'm going to group those two bolts together. Then over here where it says sequence steps, I'm going to go ahead and hit select. I'm going to select that 8-inch pound torque. Next, I'm going to select groups 3 and 4, group those two together. And as you can see, they come up as yellow now. So now I'll go over to my sequence step select. I'm going to select that 5-inch pound. Once that is all set, I'm going to hit my double yellow arrow buttons back, save changes. Then I'm going to go back to our home run screen. Go ahead and run my first fastener in. Got 8-inch pounds. I'm going to run my next fastener in. 8-inch pounds. Now when I start to run, you'll see we're at bolt 2 of 4. When it goes 3 of 4, we'll be running to 5-inch pounds. Then I'm going to run our final fastener in at that 5-inch pounds. Once that is complete, you can set up your I.O. to send in a batch accept signal that you've completed the batch properly. And that's how easy it is to program a multi-torque strategy on our X-PAQ SD2500. If you have any further questions, please reach out to us at ASG or reach out to your local distributor and we can get you in contact with one of our local sales reps who can help you further. Thank you and stay tuned for more videos as they will be coming along soon.